So, Albert, what's it like to be someone who other people don't want to be around and to be cut off from the pack?
Sorry, it's heavy.
Yep. I'm going to start crying in a second.